highlight correct summary. This is very interesting. In the first question, that is summarize spoken text, what you do is you will listen to an audio and you have to summarize it on your own. That means you will write the summary. But in this question, you will not write the summary. You will have four summary choices. One, two, three, four choices. After listening to the audio, you have to read these choice summaries and pick up the suitable summary for the audio. So you are going to select the suitable summary instead of writing the summary on your own in this question type. So the skills that are involved in this question are listening and reading. There will be minimum two questions and maximum three questions from this particular question type.